that we're here to honor our fallen brother. Carlos has been part of the group since he was 10. Ever since then, he's made a lot of companions, friends, and brothers. I'm gonna miss you, man. This one's for you, Güero.
All of you, the car passing by.
That's the low riders bumping up and down.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta drive ours down that lane sometime.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, man. I heard it was crazy all over the news.
Damn, man. I think my cousin was there, bro. He was telling all about.
Look who fucking decided to come back. You done crying over Carlos yet?
Pulling his AK out and just.
Man, fuck you.
And the fuck you say to me? Come on. Let's see. Mr. Tough Guy, hit me. Come on. That's what I fucking thought. We caught the fucker. Just down the street from us. After everything Carlos did for you, he took you off the streets, he brought you to us. Without him, you'd be dead in some alley. If you're really fucking in it, there you go.
I can't do this, man.
What you mean?
I don't know, maybe I'm tripping, but I feel like I'm supposed to be somewhere else. Someone else.
No, man, you're just tripping.
You know, at some point you gotta realize that the only thing that can change you is you. No one else matters.
You really like that lighter, huh?
It's the only thing that reminds me of where I am, or where I could be.